feeling that everybody chose to hate. It's your choice, like putting in bad production. Putting your body inside of a massive bucket, I will laugh.
Okay.
Warning. This video contains super awesome content not suitable for people who don't enjoy super awesomeness.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You guys know what it is. It's your boy. It's the boy, Kevo, man. All right. So today we're checking out one from, you know, this one was actually sent to me by, I don't know if you guys know this guy, but I think you guys must know. Because he did a song back a while back with Manny Pacquiao's son. And you guys know his name by Michael Bars. You got a little guy from Michael Bars. But anyways, man, he shoot me a message and like, yo, Kevo, can you check out the song? So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to check your song, man. Remix of Panalo. Like, I'm going to do this right now, man. So let's get in the video.
Whoa. I'm about to show you why I'm so contagious. Knowing that I love it, I'm supposed to claim it. Thinking to get okay. A little bit of it, I hold the patience. I'm the villain, knowing that'll be the boldest statement. And I mean it when I say there will be no replacement. I figured to get in, I said I know the basics. Started when I was 11, I was going places. Not a single curse word, I'm alone and anxious. Soul is hanging, knowing that the golden name is in bars get far. I don't know your favors. Knowing that I'm in a position I won't remain in. I'm the veteran that everybody chose to hate. It's your choice, like putting in bad production. Putting your body inside of a massive bucket. I will laugh, I'm stubborn, I will pack a dozen blades. I'll be getting ready for okay. The mass destruction. They're telling me I've gone ballistic. Nobody will ever come and stop the mission. I will bomb the system when I lock the vision. Everybody admitted and said I'm not dependent. But Malik, now I core and I'm proficient. When I'm stepping upon it, you better mind your business. When I work, there will never be a time or limit. Knowing that I got a life I used to fight to live in. Better prepare, they're thinking I'm bogus.
You aware? Yo, my boy's going hard in this one, boy. Oh, hold on, let me rewind that. Some of this stuff he's saying, man, it's on point, man. Like this line, right? Let's see if we can get it.
Everybody admitted and said I'm not dependent. But Malik, now I core and I'm proficient. When I'm stepping upon it, you better mind your business. When I work, there will never be a time or limit. Knowing that I got a life I used to fight to live in. Better prepare, they're thinking I'm bogus. You aware I'm sitting alone in this house? And I'm careful, didn't you know this? I wouldn't want to stare, I'm fitting the focus. Zoning, knowing I have to get fantastic. With the fact that I'm back again, I'm passionate. And knowing that I plan to pin the dagger in. I'm adding and I can't commit like Jared Smith. I'm giving you a second chance, you better hold it down. Thinking a step on that, you better know just how I'll be getting back the second those are out. Gonna forget the fact I bet I broke the sound and a separate track, my effort owns it now. I'm a venomous man, I will let it soak in wild. I'm gonna get the pad, my pen will load around. Figure to set the match and let it blow the town in the smithereens. So you better fix your tactics. I can tell you were never into practice. Looking for the ground that I'm gonna pin the stand. And you already know, send it like I'm Nick Hernandez. Never was depressed, but now I beat the bar.
What did you say right there? Hold on, let me
in the smithereens, so you better fix your tactics. I can tell you were never into practice. Looking for the ground that I'm gonna pin the stand. And you already know, send it like I'm Nick Hernandez. Never was depressed, but now I beat the bottle. Englishman, but I can speak the Tagalog. Saying funny while I'm more, you'll see them follow. Make an easy meal like I'm a
team banana.
Let's go.
Oh shit. Yes. English man, but he can speak Tagalog. Is he actually from England, man? Is Mike Bars from England? Let me know in the comments down below.
Bottle. Englishman, but I can speak the Tagalog. Saying funny while I'm more, you'll see them follow. Make an easy meal like I'm a team banalo. Let's go!
Na pinalo, nakamamatay ang bibilano. Kuya, alam kong ako ang isa hayop. Na pinalo, nakamamatay ang bibilano. Kuya, alam kong ako ang isa hayop. Na pinalo, nakamamatay ang bibilano. Kuya, alam kong ako ang isa hayop. Na pinalo.
Okay.
Yeah. Binabati kita kay Easy Mill sa yung tagumpay.
My boy.
And bars music.
Bars. Okay. Yo. That was lit, bro. That was lit. Yo. I like that. I really enjoyed it, man. I've been watching. One of the remixes I watched was Screwface. What's his name? Screwface John. I watched this. He was pretty dope. This was pretty dope, man. I kind of do want to see more of these remixes, man. More of these remixes definitely need to come out. If you guys get any of these other remixes you guys want to check out, let me know in the comments down below. But my boy Michael Bars, there's a reason why they call him Michael Bars. He definitely got the bars, man. This is definitely it. I need you guys to go check out his page, man. I want you guys to actually go check out his page, man. Because I feel like my boy's not getting enough love, man. You guys need to go check out his page and tell him, yo, Kevin sent you, okay? Go check out his page, man. Show him some love. All right, but anyways, that's the end of the video, guys. Made all the end. You guys know what to do, man. Give the video a big thumbs up. If you guys new channel, consider subscribing, turning that post notification bells on. We'll catch you guys in the next one, all right?